a silent night mouse. A small mouse was looking for a warm shelter in the cold winter, but all the mouse holes were frozen. Desperately, she sought a warm place, but nowhere did she find an open door. Only the gate of St. Nicholas Church was open. She quickly slipped into the church. Unfortunately, there was nothing eatable there. The hungry mouse found only a few breadcrumbs behind the organ and the wooden floor. The next day, the teacher Gruber came to St. Nicholas Church to rehearse the Christmas music for Christmas Eve. But there was no sound from the organ pipes. This was because the little mouse, in search of food, discovered the ladder of the bellows. The little mouse nibbled on it until there was a big hole in the bellows. When the pastor came to church, the organist told him what had happened. Fortunately, the pastor, Joseph Moore, had written a poem. It was called Silent Night, Holy Night. With his guitar, the teacher Gruber accompanied the song. Thus, in 1818, in a small town in Austria, in Oberndorf by Salzburg, the song Silent Night, Holy Night was born. Today, it is sang each 24th of December in front of the beautiful Silent Night Chapel in Oberndorf. The song is now spread all over the world and is sung by many people and in over 320 languages and different dialects. This was the legend of the Silent Night Mouse. From Oberndorf by Salzburg to the world. Thank you.